Hey, what's up, guys? How are you? Hope everybody is safe. Hope your families are doing well and they're staying safe. I told you I'd be back. I'm here to give a little bit of those outfielders love. Now I'm inside. What I have here is I got a piece of plywood set up right against the garage door. We are going to work our dailies. Something that we do almost every single day is outfielders. Okay, we're going to go below the waist, which when I say below the waist is all drills that are ground balls. We're going to just throw four drills in here. Okay, similar to what the infielders would do, warming up their hands. We're going to do the same thing as outfielders. Why not warm up our hands, but also still getting our footwork in? It's a great drill. I saw this online from a coach somewhere. I cannot remember his name, but again, if I did, I would definitely want to show him love on it. But again, guys, here we go. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. I'm using a tennis ball. You want to use racquetball, wiffle ball, mini wiffle, anything you guys want to get and create some different types of hops or bounces, you guys can. So here we go. So I'm going to kind of put it right in here. This is what we got, guys. Boom, first one. Again, right, both knees on the ground. I'm just gonna kind of roll the ball, bounce right on off that piece of plywood. Boom, keeping everything down, my hands right in here. If I had a glove, I'm showing my palm right early, showing it right to the ball. Now, right after that one, we would do it for about, 30 seconds to a minute. Now we're gonna go right in here. As a righty, okay, I'm gonna have my glove foot down. It would be opposite for the lefty. Now I'm gonna be right in here, roll the ball right on off, boom. Now catching it out in front. Here we go. Boom. Watching still in right here. Continue to keep going. Next step from the knee on the ground. Now my knee's gonna come up. Now I'm going this way right here. Now I'm up. Now I'm gonna be working in to gain that momentum for that pro step. Still bouncing it off, catching it. Boom. Right in here. Continue to go. Here we go. Boom. Boom. And again, the one cue that I want to say as a coach is make sure the guys aren't fielding in here. We want to make sure, and all it is just a fix of the hip. If you're looking from back this way, we don't want to field it here. If I move my hips and I turn them, look at the difference on how I'm fielding out front. It's all about the hips lining up with the ball. The last part of this is just adding in the footwork. You don't need to make a throw. If you have a partner and you can throw it, awesome. But we're working on that pro step, staying low, gaining ground. Remember, outfielders, you guys have a longer throw than some of those infielders. Here we go. So now we got it. Giving myself some room, taking it off, and I'm working on coming in back up into that pro step. Getting it. Boom. Finishing it. One more. Coming on and off. Coming right back in here. All right. Look, guys, I hope you guys can utilize this. Keep working. Keep getting better every single day. Can't wait to see you guys.